do you know what today is?
You have to be good to be able to play that.
I'm pretty sure your wish is being granted today. Was your wish to become a princess? Yeah. Today is the day. You get to be a princess.
Princess of Mayhem, Princess Jocelyn, one of our members of the Knights of Mayhem, so that all my knights may fight and defend her honor till the day they die. On this day, I, Sir Charles, invite Her Royal Highness, not even going to try to say that last name, Jocelyn Cradinger, to join the ranks of the Knights of Mayhem. By accepting this invitation, you will hold the title of the Knighted Princess, and honor with this title comes privilege and responsibility of continually shining light on those lost in the darkness by the means of a kind word, a sincere smile, and even a hug, if thou art deserving, of course. Upon acceptance into the Knights of Mayhem, your courage and devotion will be needed to set an example to all city knights, as well as future knights that may join our ranks. In these times, we are lucky to have found a magical spirit such as yours. Besides, what is a knight without a princess for him to champion? And now next, we all know Jocelyn is battling a great dragon, yes? And we're all here to help her in that fight. But we also have our friendly dragon. There's always a friendly dragon that'll help you with that fight. So she'll have this dragon to take with her everywhere she goes to battle the bad dragon. And all my knights will be there to help you. Now, of course, she's going to be a princess of the Knights of Mayhem, where we do ride horses and joust. She'll need her mighty steed with her wherever she goes to carry her into battle. Now, of course, every princess, queen, knight needs her own cape, right? You gotta have a cape when you're out riding across the countryside searching for your knight. Dear Sir Charles, where are you? So we'll throw this on back here. We'll get my fantastic princess, Tiffany, to help me. Again, because the fingers don't work so well anymore. We did search all across the countryside to find the perfect crown for our knight, for our queen, for our princess. And this one was just right. And look at that. Without even knowing it, God let me know to get this one that would match your dress, and I didn't even know which dress you'd have on this day. We only have a few questions to ask. Yes, it's real. Now, my love, do you promise to always have courage and to always stand up for what's right, even if you stand alone? Yes? Do you promise to protect the weak and help those less fortunate than you? You the best. You promise to always tell the truth, unless it's Charlie and you're gonna get him in trouble. That's okay. That's all allowed. And you promise to always use your sword for good, again, unless it's Charlie. Do you meet all these promises? All right, my love.
And the way you look on our Father. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh wrinkles your nose, touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
Hi, Jocelyn. This is Charlie. It was an absolute honor and privilege to come down here and get to spend a day with you. I wish I could spend many days with you. Your love and light is just amazing. And it was so fun to be your knight and for you to be my princess. And the Knights of Mayhem will carry you for eternity, so your name will live on forever with our group as we always cherish and remember our princess and the queen of our heart, Jocelyn.